What up, bro? Welcome back to Ill Music Reviews, the channel for the movie heads and the music junkies, where I keep you up to date on what's popping in these streets. But make sure you hit that subscribe button, though, because I will be doing at least 2 movie or music reviews every single week, though. Y'all ready? Let's get it. Yeah. Look, I'm going to keep it all the way 100, man. I'm like off Future right now. You feel me? I'm not feeling nothing. Future is jacking right now. His last 2 projects to me were misses. I didn't like Wizard. Barely like saved me, you feel me? So I wasn't really hyped. So when I saw he announced that he's dropping an album today, I was like, fuck. Cause I know y'all gonna expect me to react to it, but I really don't even feel like fucking listening to this shit. But maybe something good on here to make me change my mind, you feel me? Like, I don't know, man. I'm at a point in my life right now, like I just really wanna hear a little bit more substance, man. Even on some street shit, you feel me? Like that Mozzie was hard on some street shit. It had a level of depth to it, you know what I'm saying? And I like that Royce the 5'9" allegory, you feel me? Future just be just rapidly rapping, man, sometimes, man. I don't feel like listen to that shit, man. So, but I listen to it already, you feel me? And this is what I'm gonna do, save y'all a little bit of time. I'm gonna just play the songs that I think hit. So the first song that I think actually hit is the intro, Trapped in the Sun. I think that went ham. And I also think you got to be in a certain mood to listen to Future music. For me, it's more, I would probably like this more if I would have listened to it at night. You know what I'm saying? But it's like 3 o'clock in the afternoon. So that might be why I kind of jaded, but some of these songs I still like. But Trapped in the Sun, the first one, I think it's kind of dope.
That yellow Lambo outside, but when I trapped in the sun, that green Ferrari sitting outside when I couldn't make fun. I gave the plug to my nigga, I gave the game to my sons. Yeah. That yellow Lambo outside, but when I trapped in the sun, that green Ferrari sitting outside when I couldn't make fun. I gave the plug to my nigga, I gave the game to my sons. You need to learn the recipe, I put a 3 on the 1. Like the plug to the second, like a nigga. I get bored, I might give away a nigga. That yellow Lambo outside, but when I trapped in the sun, that green Ferrari sitting outside.
Like I said, I kind of feel that track. Just for reference, my favorite track from Future is Fresh Air off of Hendrix's album and March Madness. And my favorite two albums from Future is Hendrix and Honest. You know what I'm saying? They're my 2 favorite projects. But sometimes with him, it's more, to me, it's definitely way more quantity than it is quality. So that song I like on here. The other song I like on here a lot that I thought was straight was track 5, Riding Strikers.
You need the ride striker. Before the Ferrari Spider-Man, I had the ride striker. I taught my young niggas how to slide, go and get a striker. I put my young bitch in G-Wag, she ride strikers. I go to Jamaica, then take them with 100 snipers. I dip the ice and go, I step out ice and froze. I'm here professional.
And so what I like about that track is the beat, you feel me? It's like a different beat, you know what I'm saying? It gives the song a real, real cool vibe, you feel me? I just like the energy on that track. The next track that I dug was track 9, Trillionaire featuring NBA Youngboy.
And he was like, bro, is you fucking crazy? And he was like, yeah. And he said some other shit behind it.
Reporting straight out of the slums. From rags to riches, I got me some bitches and I changed up how I come.
Gonna drop when your pockets got months.
These niggas believing in nothing.
Ran on my sack, you know I ain't dumb.
Wherever I'm going, I pull over some.
Get a new one and have me a baby.
I'm drunk, I'm crooked and made it.
And still don't feel like I'm famous.
Feel like they don't feel me now.
Like that track because the back and forth between NBA YoungBoy and Future is seamless. You know what I'm saying? They just go back and forth, and they follow each other's cadence and they match it. I feel like it was an incredibly thought out song. You feel me? I feel like they took time to put that together. Plus, it has a little bit of substance. So I definitely like that track. Another track, I think it was Up the River. Let me hear. Let me see.
Yeah, yeah. I'm trying to go back in time, watch it freeze up.
Y'all like track 11, Up the River?
I'm supposed to hurt.
Like flying, if you don't fuck with me, my nigga, I don't give a fuck. I got some partners, they gon' send you up the river. I keep it same aesthetics, I got the fuel, I let it, I never forget it. If my numbers watch it pile up, I can hit the lotto. I can guarantee you I'm the one that got the stop from. Time was getting hard and my money.
So I like that track because he gets a little introspective, you know what I'm saying? A little bit deep, you know what I'm saying? So that's another one. I definitely like 14, All Bad, because this is Future rapping on one of them happy ass beats that Lil Uzi Vert be choosing. Which I wasn't sure how it was gonna turn out, but I actually dig this track.
It's Lil Uzi Vert.
Time for stress, no more time for disagreements. No, too many girls, what you call that? Got them all in line and feeling, yeah.
I got too many type of girls, yeah. I'm from a whole different world, yeah. I got my shine in the light, yeah. She remind me of a pearl, yeah. I always wanted to be, I'm chasing nuts like a squirrel, yeah. Drinking that pineapple juice, yeah. I throw it up, never earn, yeah.
My nickname, I'm spending. I get the money, get that by the plenty. Once I go to stylist, to see feet. Pull up a suit, that shit is repeat. She a vegan, but I swear that girl still know how to beat me. Why you keep talking about me? I ain't never been a GR, and I ain't never been to the.
So yeah, I'm definitely feeling that All Bad featuring Lil Uzi Vert. And then like the next five tracks towards the end are songs that I feel like already been released. Life Is Good featuring Drake. We been heard that Last Name featuring Lil Durk. Been heard that Tycoon. Been heard that 100 Shooters featuring Meek Mill, Doughboy. Been heard that. And then the Life Is Good remix with the Baby and Lil Baby. And all of them are straight, you feel me? But the rest of the tracks on this project was to me fillers. You feel me? Like I said, the standout tracks to me is All Bad featuring Lil Uzi Vert, Trillionaire featuring NBA YoungBoy. I like Up the River, and I like Trapped in the Sun. And of course, some other songs. Of course, we know Life Is Good is a hit. We know Last Name is straight, Tycoon is straight. And that's what it is, you feel me? Like, I just feel like Future he should shorten his projects, you know what I'm saying? Like, be a little bit, like, Hendrix was so hard, and Honest was so hard. I just feel like, I don't know, it's just something missing in the music now. And this, like, this is his, like, 12th album, and that's not even counting, like, all the DJ Esco and other collabs that he did with other people. I just feel like at this point, he's not. A lot of rappers I noticed, they get to this point where they done did like 10 albums, they no longer chasing a perfect album or a great album or a classic album. It's like, well, I'm gonna just put these songs out. There you go. And it's no concept, it's no intention, it's no message, it's no theme. And I'm like, at this point in your career, you should have like, you should be trying to top your best work, which a lot of people say Dirty Sprite 2 is one of his best albums. You feel me? It's cool, you know what I'm saying, but this didn't even top that, you feel me? So I'm like, why make new art if you're not trying to, you know what I'm saying, top what you did the last time? And that's why I really didn't want to listen to this, because I was like, man, this dude is not about to try to top Hendrix, you feel me? Because I remember he said Hendrix is the album that he always wanted to make, and that album was fire all the way through. But I just feel like he's not really trying to make a classic body of work, you feel me? Too many filler tracks. But that's just my opinion. I'm still gonna give it a 3.5 out of 5. I mean, because Like I said, it's enough good songs on here. It's listenable. But I just feel like he should be putting out a five-star, like, Grammy-nominated project. With his talent, his skill set, his versatility, he should be making stuff that's Grammy-worthy. You feel me? He should be making movies, you know what I'm saying? Like, on the next level. But maybe he will later on. Maybe he just didn't feel like doing it right now. I don't know. Y'all let me know in the comments what songs y'all like. And y'all already know the motto, man. Treat each other right out there. It's a cold world, man. I'm just trying to heat it up. You know what it is. Ill reviews. I'm out. Yeah.
When the pressure's on, won't see me looking nervous. I work so hard that I feel like I deserve it.
What we doing tonight? Turning bottles up.